guess I lost my whole front end.
Yeah.
Jake had to steer me around a little bit.
He did good, though, that's for sure. Are you ready? Got your other car ready to go?
Yeah, I think we're...
That's a lot of work doing double duty. Sounds good. Jason Pagel in the 07. 48, Daniel Kish. Pretty tough company out there.
Yeah, I mean, everybody out here knew each other at some point. Jake and Pagel were really good buddies.
Some good equipment there. Just all of a sudden, she looked a little hot at the end.
Yep.
You were on your other car, too?
Oh,
all right. Good job. 48, Daniel Kish.